Kick it on the carry, bro. Thank you. fucking ain't there, is it?
Dude.
Oh, that's so funny. Go get him gone. He's getting blamed on him, dude.
Says he playing.
I don't know.
Take him down.
Hong Kong. That's fine.
for the Klondike. 66, Southland, 52.
Oh, excuse me, Matt. 34. Shh, I got it, I got it. No, I don't.
Michael.
Oh, yeah. You said that like...
Robots.
Yeah,
same doubt. Sorry about that, everybody. It was pretty bad.
You know what they should build?
A small prison box, like a bit smaller than this. He slipped on the rocks. He was walking, I don't remember which way he was walking. He was walking one way and then just bam, bam.
I just remember that none of us liked it.
Oh, yeah. Who was the one that said third thing?
Troy's brother.
Oh. Who? Who would be on the bus to do that? Sick people.
Oh, he was just showing it to me. Like he was proud. Yesterday, it's all screwed up now. I read it Wednesday. Because little kids ride in the back. That has never happened.
Which one? Andy and Ariel, they don't ride the bus because they have football.
Yeah.
And man, Oscar, he drives.
Oh, that was awesome.
And then now
that's a fumble, dude.
And then now all the little kids just...
And, you know, obnoxious and stuff. So they made Terry drive the bus. He almost made him walk on one day. Like, seriously. He opened the door.
He does that on our bus, too, because... But then he just moves into the front.
Did he do it anymore, the little kid?
I don't know.
He opens the door and he stands up.
The little kid stands up or Terry
stood up? No, Terry stood up. I mean, I just remember that one time he opened the door and stood up.
See, also, I would hate to have Abel because Colin said that he had his phone out one time on the bus or iPod, and the little kids like told Abel that he had his phone out on the bus, and then Abel made him put it up.